What has 20 legs, 5 heads, and can't reach its own nuts?
Wait, hold on. 20 legs, what?
5 heads.
5 heads?
Yep.
Westlife.
Oh, you're so lucky. You're so lucky, because I know what the klaxon was.
I presume the klaxon, shall I?
Yeah, go on.
One Direction?
Oh! Very sweet.
Some kind of hideously mutated Tyrannosaurus.
Well, it's got the word
squirrel.
King in it, oddly enough.
And
it's
a plant.
Sounds like a gypsy band, but it's the Squirrel Kings.
Squirrel Kings?
What would Squirrel Kings be?
The best squirrel.
Well, oddly enough, no, it's really unfortunate. Normally they squirm around and on the trees, but sometimes trees exude a sticky sap.
Yes.
And when that happens and the baby squirrels get their tails in the sticky sap, their tails get stuck together, and you can get this, where they're absolutely stuck together.
Oh, that's fucking hysterical.
You are so bad. The audience goes, aww.
It's not as the funniest thing I've ever heard of. And they're never going to be organised enough to all say, right, ready, steady, all run off in different directions. You'll never be able to do that.
But eventually, I'm afraid they will perish.
If you saw the damage squirrels do, they are appalling rats.